Hello, this is the rest of the article, the deed in lieu or foreclosure. Read part two and you'll be surprised and you'll be well informed about how to cover your ass also from the banks coming back to you in 5 years' time and saying, well, you owe us the difference now.